given all the benefits of the product, the one last thing that will come down to is how much does it cost? Is the client willing to part with that money for that feature? That is what it comes down to. It doesn't matter what technology you use, it doesn't matter whether it's a nano, micro, whatever. It doesn't matter, it could be an empty piece of straw, so it doesn't matter as long as it works. Okay? But it comes down to how much the person you are talking to, how much you can convince that person to open her wallet, his or her wallet, and take out money and give it to you for it. That is commercialization.
So researchers today need to be a part of the world, the real world. So that if you fail as a researcher, you can still go and get a good job, pays you well outside there, okay? Go and get an MBA, because an MBA will open up your eyes immediately to the whole world. To see the real world of business, because the MBA actually teaches you to run a business efficiently, effectively, to create products and services for the world.